some words to the lecture, which is called 2D and 3D mammography. I hope that everyone is aware about the word 2D and 3D. 2D stands for mammography and 3D for a complete new technique, which is called tomosynthesis. During this lecture, you will learn how we differentiate benign from malignant lesion. You will learn more about the impact on breast density. You will get some more insights on tomosynthesis and a complete new technique, which is called contrast-enhanced mammography.